Johnny Gill. That's another one who has a good stage presence, has an excellent voice. He had an excellent run on the music tip. I enjoy this man's music till today, you know. So I'm about to check out one of these live performances. I done heard plenty of Johnny Gill songs, but I have not watched more than one or two live performances from this man. And two is kind of pushing it. So I'm about to see if I can educate myself real quick. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. Other than that, let's dive into it.
I said it's gonna be alright. You know what I want you to do, ladies? Listen. Put on your red dress and slip on your high heels and some of that sweet perfume. It sure smells good on you. Slide on your lipstick and let all your hair down. 'Cause baby, when you get through, I'm gonna say. Tonight will be a special night, no matter where we go. And I'm so proud to be with you. I just wanna let you know, you got me saying my. You sure look good tonight. Woo. And you're so damn fine, yeah. First I wanna take some time. I just wanna look at you. Girl, you are so fine. I can't believe my eyes. And all that I wanna do, I wanna make love to you. Tonight will be a special night, a million more to come. And I'm so proud. Share your love, oh baby. You look so good, you look so sweet. I wanna say, baby, yes she did, she did. And I'm so proud to be with you. So proud. My mama, you sure look good tonight.
He did that. Him and Luther Vandross be doing that little, that voice thing that he did. He did it like twice. Him and Luther do that shit real good. I don't know who started that, nor do I give a fuck, but I like when they do that shit, though, you know. You gotta be able to do that the right way, you know what I'm saying? If I try to do it right now, it would sound like a fucked up car or something like that who had never been started in 1,000 years, you know what I'm saying? So, they doing something right. But that looked like that was on the Arsenio Hall show, you know what I'm saying? That's what the stage had looked like. But don't matter where it was at. That was an excellent performance. I love the voice. The band was hitting. Johnny Gill's that dude. My, what can you say? Do you have a top five Johnny Gill songs, top three, or just your go-to songs? Drop me a comment, let me know what those are. But, yeah, Johnny Gill, though. You got to salute that. You got to salute that. I think my favorite Johnny Gill song would be the Rub You the Right Way. Yeah, yeah. That's a banger right there, you know what I'm saying? Got that same level of energy. Every time I play it, always sounds new. But drop me a comment, let me know what you think.